Alright, now let's swag up our treasure. And let's pick our next place to go. Okay. Yep, and then we'll head up to the lake, and then once we get into the lake, we'll get the treasure in the middle, and then we'll go to that cove. And I think we'll just have to head up to the lake settlement, and that's going to be the most efficient path. That's cool, we can actually travel back out to the lake. It was pretty useless after the boss fight in the original. Oh shoot, the red nine! Oh god, I was wondering when that was gonna come. It's so good. And then we will inlay more treasure. Nice. It'd be funny if the Ganados started getting on boats and came after us. Oh, we found a chicken farm. Nice.
I'll be taking this.
And that lets us complete another contract for the merchant. Now I'm grabbing a lot of chicken eggs right now because until we upgrade the inventory again, that's the best we're gonna do. Come on, go back. Man, I really hate to do it, but... Alright, normally I don't want to waste food, but we can't take it with us, so yeah. Great serpent. That one, and then there's gotta be a third symbol here, because you need three to open. There it is. Okay. Let me see what that first one looks like. Okay. Hey, look at that. We so smart. Take a apostate head with the... Oh, it's the blasphemer's head, not the apostate. My apologies. I mostly stopped here just so we can get back to the typewriter in the first area and open up a couple chests that I had to skip. And then we'll be game to go get that church key. Oh, and they caved it in, so we can't go back that way. I hear the puppet. There he is. Check the lake house one more time to see if there's anything I missed, and then we'll go back to the merchant store, save, and get the church key. remember there's a gate here where you can use the insignia key. Oh shit. It's one of the hikers.
What the hell is going on here?
That's the hiker from the beginning of the game. Fuck. I hate to do it, but I don't got any more free time to waste right there. Plus, I'm pretty sure we'll get one more chance to come back. Oh god, they're gonna mutate.
Present for you.
I'm just running back to the boat. Fuck it. Two tears in a bucket. Okay.
got the stench of battle on you, mate.
Thanks, it's my favorite scent.
Welcome! Wielded, what can I do you for? You're that perfect. You're a real professional. Thank you.
Yeah, I guess the key's lived its whole use.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Thank you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. A decent size. But size ain't everything, am I right? We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. I'll buy almost anything. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Ruby's all thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Will that be all, then?
Yeah, I think that's about all I can do.
Don't get yourself killed now! Ha ha!